Angraecum sesquipedale. Beauty. God. Darwin wrote about this one. Charles Darwin? Evolution guy. Hello? See the neck tree all the way down there? Darwin hypothesized that a moth with a nose 12 inches long would pollinate it. Everyone thought he was a loon. But sure enough, they found a moth with a proboscis 12 inches long. A proboscis is a nose, by the way. The point is that for every flower, there's an insect with a special relationship who pollinates it. That a certain orchid looks exactly like a certain insect, and this insect is drawn to this flower. They're double, they're soulmate. And they want to do nothing more than make love to it. And then it flies off and it spots another soulmate flower and makes love to it, thus pollinating it. And neither the flower nor the insect will ever know the significance of their lovemaking. Now, how could they? How could they know that because of their little dance, the world lives simply by them doing what they're designed to do? So that something large and magnificent happens. And in this way, they show us how to live. Now, when you meet, when you spot your flower, you can't let anything get in your way.